Hello, my name is Jeff Hereford, and I'm the Principal Transportation Engineer here at the City of Ventura. The Transportation Division is within Public Works Department, and we do a lot of things, obviously, with transportation. Anything from the buses, the transit, to bicycle pedestrian safety, to maintenance of the traffic signals and the pavement markings and legends on the streets, to responsibilities of parking downtown, parking around town, pretty much anything and everything to do with transportation. Thanks. But one of the big projects that we're working on to help support active transportation is our active transportation plan. The City of Ventura has never had an active transportation plan, and this plan will replace the bicycle master plan that was adopted in 2011. So the plan will look at just more than just bicycles. It will look at pedestrians, people with disabilities, just mobility throughout the city. Besides still being able to look out on our hills and our ocean, you know, I think one of the big things that I would really like to see, a lot of the groundwork has already been laid, is off-street bike paths, walkways, trails. There's a lot of opportunity there along railroad tracks, the Santa Paula Branch Line, a lot of the watershed protection district channels. There's some opportunities there. The Southern California Edison easements. There's a lot of areas in Ventura that trails could be placed. So my favorite part of Ventura's environment is actually two things, which I'm sure is pretty common around Ventura. It's both the beach, the ocean, and the hills behind Ventura. I enjoy the ocean through paddleboarding and kayaking and surfing and just going and getting wet in the water, and just being down in that environment. And then the hillsides, really just love hiking back in the hills, and really gotten into that lately, and just love looking out over Ventura while I'm up there and